all day or dream about sex?
Put your hands up for
Detroit. I thought he was going to say Adidas.
Adidas. Slush puppies.
Should we up the difficulty or?
No.
Dren, increased difficulty is increased fear as well. Or just.
Probably. So this is just a. Right, so we're miles up. Sure. Investigative reporter. His ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Okay. Run, hide, or die. Oh. There's no fighting back in this one. Nope. No fighting back. Oh.
What happened?
I don't know. Boing, whoop. We're quite dark, actually.
Yeah, just the screen's changed as well.
Yeah. Did you just dab?
No. No.
I thought you dabbed.
No.
I was going to go ham.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said...
Well, that's James.
I thought that was James.
Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue.
That is so sweet, isn't it?
Syrup. I love it.
Oh, I'm not a fan. Need a glass of milk after this.
With some vodka, it's been amazing.
Maybe even Jack Daniels. Actually, yeah, when I went in Canterbury last, Matt and my mate Pasco had Jack Daniels in their stomach, I believe.
Shall I go get it?
Can't hurt to try, I suppose, can it? Flash into the room.
Yeah.
Right. You don't know me. Good have start. To make this quick. They might be monitoring. The 2 weeks. That is really bright now. Yeah. Software. Fuck those guys. Terrible things happening here. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctor's right. So we already know that it's just a nut house.
This is kind of going the way of the other game, isn't it?
Yeah. That one from the other night. Yeah, but. It didn't help that all the lads just seemed to...
Hold on,
I'm
fucking in here.
Oh, chill out.
See what it tastes like. Best not ruin it.
Does it ruin it?
No, it's good.
It's good, is it? Oh. Okay. It's a shame you didn't have the vodka, but right, your notes. Left.
Mm-hmm.
Documents. Right. Looking
at Earth. Oh, I'll have to go to change something though. Sensitivity up. Yes. Oh,
too much.
What's the password? Can you go to the keyboard? No.
No, it's nothing. Maybe it's just...
You just gotta make, find a way in, haven't we?
Guns for show. Nice for a pro. Open the door quickly, press it, open the door slowly, hold it down, and move forward or backwards.
So basically gives us the option...
So you can sneak or be a cunt.
It gives us the option to open them slowly, I guess.
Raise your camcorder.
I guess for noise purposes. Oh.
Event recorded. As in a note. Right, I start putting stitches. Look at this place. Massive asylum. Shut down. Oh, that is good, isn't it?
Okay.
Right, so I've just got to prove this place was just horrible.
That's nice, though.
Thing is, right, this guy's got it two ways. Right? Either he finds nothing... And it's not worked out for him.
Can we have a look at the building first?
No. You find nothing, and it's like a waste of his time.
That's what I do that day.
Or he finds something.
There's a light on up there. Oh,
Jesus Christ.
So there's people in there.
Yeah.
Alright.
But he finds something, and it's fucked up for him.
There's a way around the side as well.
How'd
you know? Because I can see it.
Oh, I thought. You saw it quick. Jesus. How'd you spot that?
I'm a pro, mate.
Okay. Yeah, so it could really screw him wherever he sees. Oh, wait. I've got to do the square thing on.
Locked.
Locked.
Is that window up there?
So there is. Zoom in and out.
Ooh, ladder.
Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. We ain't got candy. We got Oreos.
And, Jack Daniels.
Jack Daniels.
Jack Daniels slush puppies. Good jump.
Unbelievable.
Parkour.
Parkour, parkour. I've already started with this horrible music as well.
It's always really good when you're sent to investigate a place.
And you have
the only way to get in is climbing through a window.
Activate night vision.
Oh, oh fuck.
Fuck this.
What's that? No, it's got to be.
Okay.
I'm going to put my drink down.
Oh, yeah, if you don't have a Sammy incident.
Hello?
Do I have batteries? Or some shit.
I hope not.
It seems weird that they give me night vision for free.
Lights on.
It's for free. I'm already putting my pants.
Yeah, I don't like it. That's the TV. Okay. It's TV.
Yeah, but someone would have better turn that on.
That's fine, that's fine. Here we are.
I'm gonna put my big boy pants on in a minute.
Hold it up, room. Oh, I don't like that. Especially because it slows us down. Mm. I don't like that.
And there's blood everywhere. That's evidence already.
Yeah, done.
Right, okay, someone needs to go in this place and check it out.
Let's go home now.
Yeah. That would still be his story because he went in there and found it.
Password. There's a battery. We do have batteries.
I bet the battery's behind our webcam thing. PlayStation cam.
Oh. That.
Oh, that was the door.
Oh, shit. The phone up there, looking here. And a journal. Curtains has moved.
Wind, I hope. Yeah. Alright, okay. Billy? Why is he always Billy?
Weird. He's a prick.
Hmm.
Patient. I've got very wet feet for some reason. My feet are sweating.
What the fuck? They're sweating?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you'd stepped in something.
No.
Spire. Highly worrisome. Laughter in REM state. Oh,
that's crap. Creepy.
Yeah, it is. Billy asked about the status of Mother's daughter.
Oh.
I'm going to record everything possible.
There's a lot in there. And first, okay, we've got footprints.
No, right. I'm not going in there.
It's just in the toilet.
I'm just taking a shite. What the fuck? That would be satisfaction for me if I went to this place and there was like, yeah.
Is that people bits? Is that an...
I don't know.
Intestine?
I don't know. It looks like it, doesn't it?
Have we got to go up there?
Looks like it, doesn't it? That's right.
Yeah, I'm happy with that. Okay, yeah.
Bye. But that would be fine. Like, you would just say to someone,
this would be enough.
Something's going on in there. There's blood everywhere. Right.
The old spider's web that disturbed Mephid Festival.
Fuck's that?
That's some... Do we have to go back?
I'm not going back.
Something right about that now.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, mate. Oh,
there's people hanging in here.
What the fuck? Stop with the music now.
I can hear something.
The thing's happened.
I can hear like... breathing.
That's me.
No, it's not.
That is. But this is, again, just... Get out! Fuck! No one's this brave, are they?
There's a lot of people bits there.
There's a lot of people hanging upside something. Fuck! Oh, you're still alive.
They killed us. You got out.
He's gone. Is he military?
You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control.
Come on.
You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
That's like Vlad the Impaler shit, isn't it? Why is the door not opening? I'm actually already fucking terrified, mate. Oh.
Is that? How long?
I'll just get out.
We've seen enough now.
Move.
Little freak.
What? Fucking hell, what the?
What do you say?
I think he called us Little Thing. Little Thing. Little Ripper.
And who are you?
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
What?
Beats me. Proclaim the gospel. Escape the asylum. Access security control to unlock the main doors. Right, so I've got objectives in here.
Why was that?
Oh, I don't feel like talking much right now. Pin like a pig on a spit, tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. You could have left the way you came. Sure of it.
Is that computer usable there?
What, do you want to check Facebook?
Yeah. I don't think it's the only one that hasn't said password so far.
Okay. Apparently they tried to take it over or some shit. Right, so I've got to get security control. Question is, where's that? Oh, look at him, he's sleeping. I've got another patient. 32 male, okay. Morphogenic engine activity plateaued at roughly 2000. Fuck. Unsafe to progress beyond stage 3 hormonal schedule. Hormone schedule. Oh! I can't say I ever want to rip off my... I know I don't like my glasses, but I never rip off my forehead skin to be able to see. I've got a pretty big forehead as well. Be able to see quite well. It screams...
He's moving.
Hello? Cindy! Your TV's leaking! You... not gonna do anything?
You got no eyes.
You ain't pretty. No, what the fuck?
I think maybe we shouldn't. I don't think.
You should just.
I don't think we should. I think these are the people we should be getting away from.
Am I okay to block the TV? You messed up. There's worse things to watch. I don't know those music, Tom.
No. He's got a tag on him.
Hello, you. Security control. Okay.
You beauty!
Yep, okay.
Well, they're going to be doing something different now, I bet.
Fingering each other. Nope. I think that would have made for an interesting game.
Shit, fucking get...
Want to do something? Get off me! Fuck!
You stay there.
Yeah. Sit down.
Stay there, new friend.
My people's elbow you in a minute.
Oh, it's very soggy in here. At computers.
No. I've got front security control on.
This ain't over the other side of the room. On the floor, that's a bit more. Over there. Is that something?
Is that just a...
Nice.
Just a glitch in the matrix.
Can you open all these other doors? No. It's got to be a way in there. Probably through the door at the end of the hallway.
Oh wow, I didn't actually press the square on it. No. Stop breathing like that, you fucking idiot. What? James, is that you? Yes, James. He's such a fucking idiot. Was you watching the stream just then? Yeah, thought you might have been. This game's fucking horrible already. Oh, great. Did you finish it? I thought you said frown pants then, like your pants are just really angry at you. Nice. I'm finding my way out. They lie. I think House has been here because everybody lies. Matt's just texted me. Game of Thrones. So far. Oh, for fuck's sake.
He's not the power out.
Yep.
She just live in this room?
Forever.
Fuck it. That's a big man, though.
He called me little thing.
They jump out. Surprise. Attack out. Guys.
Oh, yeah, but that's kind of annoying that he wouldn't check this locker as well. He looks like he's had a really bad time in the toilet.
But he's gonna like tear it back this way.
Can I leave?
Kinda don't wanna.
His locker's safe.
Safety locker.
Maybe there's like some M&M's on the floor.
Lockers at home. Lockers at home. It's quite quick for a big guy.
He's quite spry for a big fella. I kind of like it when the doors don't open.
Yeah.
Might download that Layers of Fear next, James.
Yeah, do that.
What? Dear sirs. All right.
Drink my papers up.
Respectfully, Helen Glad.
Cold in that teeth.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
There's a phone there. Call for help.
It's off the hook. There's no fun in this. God, fucking hell. That's so bright. I need to find some batteries from the fucking camera now. Who keeps documents down in the fucking basement? Experiments reshoot. On. That's grim.
Who's that?
Someone in there. You look terrified then.
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing? Side jump.
Why, climb you turn on two gas pumps and the main brake as we start the generator.
I bet that's going to be a lot of noise.
Whoa, where? From?
Is he there?
I scared the bejeebies just then. That's good, I still had some. Big dude's back, ain't he? Oh, mate.
Yeah, don't go out yet.
No.
Wait for a bit.
Oh, here he is. Oh, that's...
He's on.
Not the big dude. Sarah, can I wear clean underwear button?
Is there a battery on that?
Mm-hmm. Batteries. Shit. Fuck off, mate. Please, 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 please don't come up behind me right now. Oh, that was so loud, there's no lockers!
Where do we hide? Where do we hide? Oh, for that.
I'm not enjoying this. No one's gonna enjoy watching this.
We're not saying anything.
Huh? We knew it. We knew it. No. Oh, hey, guy. It's got, that's a different person, isn't it?
Yeah. Eight eyes. Oh, he's got one eye.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Remember sprint. Do you remember the sprint button?
No.
Oh shit. You're gone. It's gotta be.
Alright.
L1.
Okay.
Shit!
Fuck. Who's going that way now?
How did he not see me?
It's in the dark.
Piss off! I don't know why I turned my night vision off as if there's light.
Yeah, you can't see it.
Fuck, I don't know where he is.
You're gonna keep looking up and at one point he's just gonna be there.
Mm-hmm. Slush puppies though.
Mm. Right, it seems we're gone.
Mate, every single fibre of my body is sweating. Alright, we've got lockers. But there's no...
Two batteries.
What fucking... Why are there batteries everywhere in this mental place? Oh, something like that. Is this what this guy does to people? That made sense in my head. Oh, fuck yeah, it's a long way to go. I'll get caught down here. Shit, Brendan, fuck. Right, a good place to hide.
I see a lever.
Yeah. I didn't make any noise, did it?
No, you just... I put the electric back on to security room. I don't understand why the lever would be all the way down here, but... I don't pick it up, did you not?
It is on.
You opened it and it was full of shit.
Yeah, it had someone stuck in it. Why are these lockers all empty? Did you laugh then?
No.
Oh, crap.
You think you would have looked in the other one? I mean, this is the first one you looked
in.
But no.
I'll just go away, you prick. This is worse than the other game.
Yeah.
Think he's gone. Well, I hope he's not the kind of guy that's gone around turning them all off.
The battery over there.
Right, all those generators and breakers.
I do it again. Up there.
End of stream. Not the way I want to go. Yeah.
It's the way you want to go.
Fuck!
You get under the desk.
No!
Just sit in the corner, mate.
Bollocks. Fuck! Ying? It's not shit.
Cleaning lady.
Stay down there. Oh fuck. Fuck. Oh shit. Worst battery change ever. Oh. Yeah. Shit! I don't know. What the fuck? Run! Oh shit, I thought you killed me first here. No! Crap! Oh, fucking hell. So, I'm getting... Let's get the hell out of here!
I don't understand the full extent of us getting killed. Like, we died and yeah.
Yeah, I know, but I smashed the button just before he caught up to us, didn't he?
So we got a checkpoint.
Yeah. It's just lucky we didn't get caught in a loop, really, like, stuck in a checkpoint where he's directly behind us, you know what I mean?
There's no door.
Crap. Oh, what?
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tailing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel.
Nah, mate.
That
fucking thing's invisible. But this guy doesn't understand. I could go and get some people.
Yeah.
We could call Sam and Dean.
Constantine.
Fuck shit up. No, not constantly.
Yeah, you do it.
Sam Dean, bro.
You imagine the three of them.
No, Sam Dean and Castiel. That's what you need.
Ghostbusters. The original Sam Dean.
Push great to hot. Oh, yeah, but.
Is that necessary? It seemed quite safe.
I was almost down here. He did not
hide.
The one thing.
Get back! Get
I'm up near you. You're on the opposite side of the fucking fence.
I think he's flipping the egg.
Alright, so
someone downstairs.
So this is what I'm up against. Well, this is what we're up against, actually, Tom. We're all in this together.
Come on now.
You okay?
Why
are you doing?
Why are his fingers still pressed up against the glass when it's not there?
Why is he humping the door?
Sometimes a guy gets lonely.
So I'm just gonna fuck this door hole. I'm gonna close that.
Who's this?
Oh.
Maybe.
That's a pretty thick dick.
The preacheress does not do. It would be impolite.
They're not orcs.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
I feel like they're going to do very, very bad things to me with... Is he stroking his...
Yeah.
Yep, okay. I'm out of here.
I've seen enough.
That guy's having the best time in the world.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I haven't. I've seen a...
Pretty huge dick.
Yeah.
That guy's got a PhD.
Stop it.
No one likes you. Outside world.
Contaminated.
Hey.
Hi.
Again,
I'm
sure.
Yeah.
You okay?
Dead.
Why?
I'm
scary shit.
Say hi to the world, Laura.
No.
When you go, I better, by the way. Not the shell, but it's, I'm not doing this on my own. James, did you do this on your own? You're fucked, man. I will never understand why. I literally cannot play this sort of stuff on my own.
When you get that lousy feeling, just fucking sit in the room
when you're
with
tape brushes. I'm not wearing my turtle beach while doing this, mate. Fucking, it's the last thing I need.
Well,
I feel like...
You're gonna go. This is like a vent or something. Yep, you get it, that's there.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Yeah, well, I ain't going in that one.
What?
You can't go through that gate,
can you?
I'm going in that one for shit.
I want to know what happens to people here. Like... Yeah, make them... Actually, yeah, that's not it. Yeah, you got you.
Fucking the Humpy McHump face.
Humpy McHump face. Seriously wish I came up at a boat. Because I'd name it then.
Show me that. There's a bed behind you.
God annoys... Oh, God always provides a way to follow the blood. Okay. Follow the blood. Is that for me now, or is that for, like, later on? There's some blood. I feel like that's a picture. What the fuck's that? What did you do?
Where did it come from?
Right, so there's a vent. No, it's closed. There's got to be a door down here somewhere that I can... What? No one's got food here, have they? Aha! Go! Things. You get freaky up here. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here. Up in here. Follow the blood.
Sure, that's not your footstep.
Shit. We know what was day waiting down there, remember?
Yeah, we got a date down there, haven't we?
Yeah. Gonna get double teamed and not in a good way. Ugh. Alright, so God always provides a way. Follow the blood. Okay. Would they have had to decontaminate in a mental institute?
Maybe that's why everyone's gone all flumpy.
What? Because they kept...
Because they...
Kept getting decontaminated.
Virus thing, maybe.
Arrow! Alright.
Is it licking what?
Down the train? Tell you what. It's less scary than when we was down in that room.
For now.
You seem sane. Get you out of there.
There's a locker there, though, so maybe we should. Whenever there's a locker, it seems to be necessary to get in one.
Right, so I've got to go activate that.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Doesn't sound good. Oh. You bad for me? I feel like you're gonna be bad for me. Can you piss off? Oh.
There's a locker there.
Yeah, but he's looking at directly at me.
If you get in the locker, it might activate.
Hold on. Now you see me walk this way. Mm-hmm. What did I say would happen? Exactly what happened. Nope. He's still looking. Right, what if I don't get close to you? Let's stay away. Yeah, we're all friends here.
That's probably the bloke with a security tag on him now, isn't it?
We're all friends here.
The one he's just killed.
Nah, we don't need to go anywhere near him. Security! Shite!
Ooh, there's a locker just there.
Gonna phone him back. Oh crap, he definitely saw me. Yep, he saw me. Oh my god, you're gonna let me go. Did you have to take that long to close the door? Yes. Mm-hmm. Ha. Oh, this is easy. Doesn't appear that they can kill you in one hit. I thought as soon as he busted open that locker, I was a goner. Ding dang, ding dang dong. This is my famous filled out song. Do you ever get a full sense of security? Gonna go.
Right, I've got to go.
See you later, James.
Bye, James.
See you later, mate.
See you later, mate.
Bye.
See you later, mate.
Fuck you.
You opened it.
Tom is going bad.
Yeah. Okay, then.
Uh-oh. Yes. Can you imagine throw your plan? Yeah, fuck you. See you later. Run away. Why is he coming back? He's just been in here. To be honest, do you ever feel like you could easily have him? Just at least one of them. Maybe the news journalist is Jason Statham. And it's one of his shit films. I'm Jason Statham. And I know Kung Fu. I'm a journalist, but I know Kung Fu. My, oh, he's the okay one. But I'm not really sure what's going on. He definitely saw me. Pew.
E equals MC squared. Oh.
Oh, there's your man.
Joe-like in the suppression of our desires. But now... Now we indulge. Yes. His tongue and his liver. Yours. Mine.
Okay, we're up here now. No. Oh. There was a security room the other side of this.
Yeah, I know, but... I think they're locked. We know full well that those dudes with the massive dongs was just here. Fine. Oh, we're quiet. Never this quiet. What? I need a security card from somewhere. Maybe he was... Right? Oh, fuck. I'm not enjoying this sword.
He just pulls someone's head off.
Yeah.
Let's befriend him.
Hey, buddy. Yes. Showers are always safe places as well. Nothing bad ever happened in a shower.
To anyone.
In the history of horror. Right there. Big dick man.
He's not. Turn around. Oh! Out the window. Can you do a window?
Fuck, I would have just dropped. Whatever those two, though, those penises was gonna do, was a lot worse than falling off that edge. Oh no, I died. Remnants of barbecue. Oh, fuck it.
Here we go. Up there?
It's got to be. Climb now, climb now. fucking hell. I don't feel good about this.
Is this where he's ripping people apart?
That's not. Find an alternative path. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is this back? Shit! Fuck! What's going on? What's going on? I can't see shit. Uh-oh. Should we just call it there?
Yeah. Alright.
Fucking hell. See you later, guys. Oh no, that was horrible.